Hey, what's up guys? I am Shun, FREERIDER. Video prayer is one of the trend here. No, all over the world. This is a YouTube channel, isn't it? Actvt is the video apps of the next generation.
So first, please tell me about your product easily.
Sure. So Actvt is a mobile application that helps you create a short movie, something under 30 seconds, in a few tabs on the screen. What you have to do is very simple. The app connects where your movies are, where your media are, whether you took them from your phone, from your GoPro, whether they're standing on your drive, on Google Drive, Dropbox. The app will connect to them and will let you preview. And the only thing you have to do is tap the screen on the most interesting part of the movie. So you can select up to 5 interesting parts and we will assemble them depending on the mood that you want to convey, depending on your preferred soundtrack, your preferred genre that you want to put in as a soundtrack in your movie, and we'll make a few edits for you to choose from that we'll try and use movie editing techniques, transitions, speeding up, jump cuts, cool stuff that are pretty hard actually to make even with advanced editing tools, and we are going to make it super simple for you to just view edits and choose the one that you prefer and share it on Actvt and on whatever platform you are using, which could be Facebook, YouTube, wherever you want.
So in the world of video editing apps, you have fully manual apps and then you have your automated apps, and we're right in the middle. So we let the user keep creative control by selecting which moments from the footage he wants in his edit, but then we automate all the pain points in the assembly process.
Editing is the next phase of video industry, I think. So I want to ask you guys about video industry in the future. It's okay, yeah.
Sure. Video industry in the future, there are so many things changing, you know? It's a tough question to ask that because the consumption is changing. So definitely kids these days, they don't watch TV, they watch YouTube because it's lots of very good content. But the problem is today when you're a YouTuber, like for instance yourself, when you want to emerge on a platform like YouTube, it's super hard to get traction, to get discovered, because there are already lots of big names that took a lot of like all those followers, winning on the discovery. So when you're out there and you want to like create that brand around new content, YouTube is really not the best platform anymore to do that. If you're into doing really super high-end movies, you got Vimeo, and that's a really nice place to shine. I'm really confident in the fact that user-generated content is leading the new conception of videos, and it has already changed the way that video is consumed. And I'm sure that a tool like Actvt that basically allows anyone, literally everyone, to create director quality videos without having to know anything about iMovie or Final Cut or all those complicated movies, going to open up a whole new age where anyone can create amazing content and put them out there, showing the cool stuff that they love and sharing their passion in their very personal way.
What is the most important point, do you think, in startup?
So many.
It's a very cool.
I think, from my perspective, the most important point when you create a startup, there are a few. First, there's a mistake I've seen very many startups. They think they are creating a startup to sell it. So I think this is typically the wrong approach. When you create a business, you're here to change the world and to make it last. Maybe you get acquired in the way, but it can never be an objective. So when you build something, you are building it for the long term. And that means that when you think long term, the culture of the company is super important, the people you hire are super important. Everything that it's really about building, if you create a startup, you have to build really solid bases so you can actually have a team that scales, a product that scales, and that you have a spirit that's here from the day one and that you push the startup to the to become a big company, hopefully. So I think this is really the most important. It's thinking long term, creating from day one a culture in the startup and making sure that everybody aligns on that culture and shares the same values and are ready to help move to the next step, to make it bigger and to scale it. So I think actually the thing I like most in life is to fix my problems. So when I have something, when I end up in front of a problem I don't like, there's no good solution, it kind of bothers me and I have to make the solution myself. Just like that, making a video, I've tried a few times, every time there is, well, the video was long, boring, and to be honest, was just not proud of what I did. So Actvt fixes that problem. Now I can make videos and actually can send videos to my parents of the kid going on vacation and doing cool stuff, and everybody enjoys that. It changes, just solved my problem. So I like solving my problems. And hopefully they are going to change to help other people too.
So you had to be serious about your dream.
What's my dream? That's a tough one.
But it's okay.
You know what my dream would be? To have James Cameron using Actvt. You know James Cameron?
James Cameron, yeah.
Titanic, oh, that kind of stuff. I would so much love that one day this guy actually uses Actvt to take some footage at the same time that he makes a movie and just shares teasers on the go of the first stuff he's doing. That would be so awesome. That's my dream. Can you introduce me to James Cameron?
Okay, James Cameron, watch this and you, James Cameron, tell you, maybe. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Jesse. Yes, thank you. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
So, thank you. And so, finally, please, some using Japanese message.
Don't worry, I got to. Your qualification was
Shun. Thank you.
Thank you.